be an exciting tag team encounter. And these teams have been waiting for this one, and so have I.
From the start of this tag team match.
Yeah, let's don't wait any longer. The crowd is ready. I'm ready. Let's go.
Tremendous tag team competition coming up here.
In the shame that we came with the park. And if you're looking for trouble, our bodies was in a bar. Cause we didn't browse on the boards to the day we did. We got fists made of fire in a neck all red. We keep it dirty. Don't need your sick. Don't need your sick. Keep it dirty.
Introducing the challengers, at a combined weight of 366 pounds, Johnny Gardner and the Psycho Thomas O'Champ, the team. And introducing the champions, at a combined weight of 449 pounds, they are the NXT Champions, Dash Wilder and Scott Dawson, the Revival.
We are seconds away from the start of this title match.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Yeah, it's two against two. We're guaranteed one heck of a battle.
Oh, yeah, nothing like an alliance of two great forces to become one indomitable tag team.
Well, I don't know about you guys, but with a championship title on the line, I'm going to have a hard time sitting still for this one.
The neck breaker connects.
Dash Wilder's skills aside, what do you think his next move should be? It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
Here's somebody who can do it all, whether it's in solo competition or as part of a team, which we're seeing here tonight.
You know, I feel like you can almost count on his team to find that one mistake his opponents make, and bam, he turns around and gets the win. Scott Dawson seems to have found an answer here.
A textbook maneuver there. His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
He He's inflicting some serious pain here.
All this action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
That's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
Perhaps more importantly, it's the amount of time he's spending outside the ring. At this point, he might find more success within the ropes.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way. He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro king, he wants to get it done inside. And the elbow finds its mark. Back down hard. The champ counters, and you see the result. Dash Wilder showing us how to get it done. Looks like he's starting to falter. The champ clearly getting the best of him here.
Hard to argue with that. Momentum certainly.
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
Wilder's fired up.
Can you blame him? He's ready to go. He was able to reverse that.
The tag is made.
Dash Wilder pushing forward. He saw that one coming.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Man, he's still down there. Heads up!
A concerned look on the face of the champ. But he's the champ for a reason. It's going to take a whole heck of a lot more to stop him here tonight.
Michael, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point. Oh, man, I would not want to be on the receiving end of one of those kicks.
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Up and over with a suplex. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning.
Oh, I think this man needs business. Here's a cover. And tagged in is Scott Dawson. Scott Dawson covers.
Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
You can almost start to see him fang. And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
The champ, just one step quicker.
And now Scott Dawson is getting in his opponent's head.
Wow, he's still down after that.
The challenger not looking good right now. And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
When it comes to respect, you have to like what you're seeing tonight inside that ring, Mike.
I love it.
Very, very painful.
catch it.
And he powers out.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
The champ counters, and you see the result. Getting his attention with a...
That's it! He's out!
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
He's really letting his opponent have it. Oh, man!
And he tags out. What a shadow machine! Good night.
This is insane.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close. He's in full-on attack mode now. Oh, Dan Swider's got him up in the air.
Oh, it's carrying backbreaker.
Look at that. Oh, my gosh.
He thinks he has it.
Sure he can get back to his feet.
What should Dash Wilder's mindset be at this point?
If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
Yeah, but even more concerning is the fact that his finisher has failed to put his opponent away on two separate occasions.
If I could just interject here for a moment, he's already hit two finishers and neither one did the job.
And now he finds him.
Look at this! This could do it!
Maybe.
Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
What a move! Oh, gosh. He must find a way to collect himself after that.
And there's a tag.
That's it. He's done. Wow! Man, look at that! Here's the cover for the win!
And he reversed it!
Good move there!
Dash Wilder showing us how to get it done. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Well, that goes without saying, Cole.
A shatter machine.
Oh, man. Vicious. Oh.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
And we have our winners. Just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. You know, it's really quite scary when you think about just how good the tag team champs have been of late.
As we saw here.